Snake standing still is bitch fucking tired. Wow. Alright, it's good that we have drama. Otherwise it would be boring life. Joker. Did not do anything there. Dalton with the puck. The Joker. Joker! Still with it. Tyri? Tyri, Jesus, what a nickname. Tyrion, Jesus, Tyri. Teddy. Teddy Henry. Henry Teddy? Alright, whatever. Moss with a puck. I'm not sure, was that a shot or was that a pass? If that was a pass, that it was terrible pass. If that was shot, well, I guess it was also a terrible shot. Goalie was there and defender was straight in his way. Maybe some kind of trick shot? I'm not sure. Dalton from distance, saved. Dalton had a very beautiful goal in the Immortals on Ice. The previous time this week. Crescendo with a chance but can't get through defenders. Joker. Where is alright 71 points on lose by ILO Sentry. So red team should lose and then ILO Sentry will get a lot of points. Joker. Self wall pass does not work out. Crescendo now with the puck passing forward. Is intercepted. Tyrion gets the puck back. Moss can't receive the puck because Dalton intercepts the puck. Dalton, Junkie scores! No, Joker scores! Yeah, that was an excellent pass by Junkie. The biscuit is in the basket. Joker was skating in between two defenders and that puck still connected somehow. 200 IQ pass by Junkie. Slide. Passes forward to Dalton. Wall pass. Joker. Intercept. Stolen. Dalton. Wall pass to Junkie. Junkie will not receive it. Moss collects it and Junkie takes it away. Junkie. Joker misses. Joker. After that excellent pass, he misses such an easy pass. Oh boy. Joker shoots, finds only Gust's force field. Dalton, wall pass. That counts as a shot. Alright. Good for Gust. Easy save percentage points. Dalton, Joker gets in front of the net, kinda. No, Crescendo steals the puck. Crescendo to Tyrion. But Dalton was there. Tyrion still with the puck, but Joker comes to rescue the red team. Boom! Oh boy, what the result is 1-0. That is bad for ILO Sentry's points. He went all in. And right now, red team is leading. No, Crescendo! Wow. 5 shots on a slide. Slide is using his force field to abuse his teammate. Dalton is MVP, plus 3 turnovers, 14 pickups, 10 passes. Oh boy, he has... Oh, look at that, blue team has 6 passes. 23 passes for blue team and 17 only for red team. 100 save percentage for Slide and 83 for Pancake. That is excellent nickname. Pancake. I like it very much. Who's better? Is he jinxed? Yes, he is jinxed, Kappa. Peregrinus is Peregrinus. Also known as Postman. EU player who is kinda retired. Well, no one retires fully from Zealot Hockey, I guess. He's one of rare fellow Latvians in Zealot Hockey community. And we are keeping it real. We have never met as Latvians. Moss, to Tyrion scores! Sia slides 100 save percentage. If you want to keep that 100 save percentage, do not let Biscuit in your basket. Finch boy. I still have much to learn from Splatterart, who to my knowledge is fully retired. Yeah, yeah, alright. Splatterart is indeed gone. Forever. I'm not sure when was the last time I saw him. Pink Void was recently online. Goal by Dalton, very precise, in the bottom corner, from far, far away. In galaxy far, far away, Dalton makes a shot and it lands in Han Solo's breakfast bowl, breakfast basket. Dalton loses to Moss, Moss with a chance, Moss shoots, scores! Beautiful equalizer. Snipes in 2018. Yeah, that was Andralax and Kendralax again. Oh no, oh no. I know how to worry about my points. Nope. You still need to worry, buddy. You still need to worry about them. Junkie tries to get past Moss. He will do it. Passes to Joker. Joker is stripped by Crescento. Yeah, Crescento to Tyrion. Tyrion with boost. Tries to get past Dalton. No, passes to Moss. Moss still with puck possession. Shoots! 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 No. Slide with a save. Joker. Junkie. With a chance. Passes to Pancake. There is something wrong with trick and baskets. Moss with a puck is stopped by Joker. Joker, nice pass to Junkie. Junkie pass is intercepted. Dalton, Tyrion, Dalton, Tyrion, Tyrion with a puck. Junkie throws it in corner. Moss stopped by Dalton. Dalton now skates forward to Joker. Joker shoots! Pancake reacts with every possible skill he has. With force field, with a boost. Probably there was also a stop button. And probably he also pinged on ice for some reason. Joker with a chance to Junkie. No, Crescento was there. Gets the puck, passes to his teammates. Tyrion still. Moss. They are going strong, but there is Slight stick and he saves it. 2-2 on scoreboards. We are approaching the end of the second period. Junkie to Joker post, but they are still fighting for the puck. Dalton collects it. Tries to make a snipe again, but Pancake saves it. Joker spins around, but there is a Crescento. Crescento is doing great in this game. I'm not sure how great he did in the previous games. By that I mean I don't think that his contribution for the previous games was of the highest caliber, but in this game he's doing very good, look like right now. Interception, nice interception there. And that's the end of the second period. Who will win this game? And will ILO Sentry win some points in the betting system? Almost everyone that comes back is still good if they were before. Well, Peregrinus, you are in the majority of those players who comes back and are still bad. As bad as they were before. Alright, Dalton is MVP. He managed to double his turnovers. Now it's 6. Would be game when my mom stops Skyping. Wow, blame mom. 2018. Top excuse. Savage. Oh my god. Dalton. No, I think you did alright when you were playing actively. Valence is Skyping with the junkie's mother. Tyrion. Oh, goal! Nope, that is wrong one. Tyrion. Yeah. Blame junkie's mother. What Dalton knows? Sorry, I will close the cacao. Joker. Tyrion receives the puck. Will Tyrion manage to score or find crescendo? No, he tries to score, but Slide saves it. So, right now, ILO Sentry can feel safe. Kinda. Safe-ish about his points. Oh my god, what a save by Pancake without force field. Crescendo. Great reaction there by Gust. Crescendo with Van Damme from distance, and another great demonstration of goalie's reaction by Slide this time. Although I must say that those shots, Van Damme from distance, is easy if goalie can find out. Wow, what a goal! No, come on, please. Nice pass to Moss by Tyrion, and that's a goal. Valence is saying go red team, and some kind of yelling man who is yelling. Oh my god! 2-0, but they screw up self one timer passes there. Finds Slide's force field. Nice, beautiful pass by Crescendo. 200 IQ pass there. That was excellent pass on the free ice where Tyrion managed to get the puck, and another chance by Tyrion. But Joker this time does a defense duty. Junkie with a puck. Wall pass. No. Tries to make a direct pass to Dalton. Slide with a... What is called? Tiger attack. With tiger attack. Joker. Junkie. Mistakes were made, but Slide with a 200 IQ plays. Joker now goes forward to Junkie. They need points. 1 minute 15 seconds. Joker scores! What a beautiful goal in total chaos. That was total chaos there. Oh, I got only ending there. Beautiful. The puck changed direction one time, another time, and Joker find the goal. Junkie, goal! What a beautiful game, hat-trick for Joker! Oh my god! This is better than Germany versus Sweden yesterday. Joker, Crescento saves, steals the puck from... Oh my god, sorry, I forgot. Amazing game, yeah. Crescento again steals from Joker. Crescento is definitely earning some respect points. By me. From me, I guess, not by me. I'm just casting. Joker with a chance. I'm not a nice. Moss. Dancing Tyrion takes away puck from Moss, but there is defender in front of Tyrion's shot. We are going to overtime? Are we going to overtime? Hype! Dalton! Patiently! Shoots! Junkie tried to steal the puck from defender, but that's it for the third period. And we are going to overtime, guys! Tyrion MVP. Dalton, plus 7 turnovers. And Crescento also plus 7. Joker minus 12. Joker probably thinking, Crescento, stop stealing from me. Well, probably he is not thinking that in English, but the same sentiment in his native language. 28 received passes to Joker. 25 passes by Dalton. 61-59. Only 2 passes in between those teams. Alright, guys. Are we going to the shootout? Which everyone, of course, loves. Everyone enjoys playing in shootouts. Or will we end this game in the golden goal? In overtime. Nice pass by Moss to Tyrion. Tyrion shoots, saved by Slide. Excellent passing this game. Another beautiful pass. Joker tries to find Junkie. Passing back. Junkie collects on his side of ice. Passes Dalton. Wall pass. That counts as shot. Crescento. Wall pass to Moss. Connects. Moss spins around. Loses to Joker. Moss needed to use his boost there if he had one. Joker. Tries to find Dalton, but is stopped by Crescento. Dalton gets the puck. Crescento closes the passes. Pass lane. Moss collects it, Tyrion connects, Tyrion shoots! OMG, what a... That ending was not the best one. Crescento to Moss! Click fight in the front of the Slide's net. Red team now on the attack. Remember, guys, this game is all about ILO sentry points. Slide with excellent decision. That was not excellent decision. That was, he needed to get rid of the puck, but I love some risky plays. Pancake. 2 minutes left in the overtime. Will they find the goal? Tyrion. Wall pass to Moss. Moss does not receive puck after direct pass was intercepted. Dalton now goes forward, stops. Wall pass to Joker. That's what I'm talking about. Gust versus Joker. Gust managed to find his teammate Tyrion Crescento. They are going forward, stopped by Dalton. Dalton with the puck. 1:30 left. Own goal, please no. Junkie misses the puck, but he will get it behind the net. Dalton is staying behind. Yes, here is Tyrion. Dalton gets the puck, wall pass to Joker. Joker is stripped by Crescendo, slide, Dalton. Junkie. Junkie's pass was not very precise. Crescendo now with the puck, going forward, tries to find Moss. Junkie stops him. Crescendo, Moss! Moss used his boost before, that's... Almost they connected. Junkie, Joker, one-timer, shot. Without using one-timer, look like. Tyrion, Moss, scores! No! Does not score. 40 seconds left in the overtime. Junkie goes on the other side of ice, tries to find Joker. He does a quick redirection of the puck, but a quick juke, not redirection of puck, juke, and the goalie did not fall for it. But there is a goal. What a! I need to watch the replay there. Yeah, slide. Slight almost did everything correct there. He needed to use his force field sooner. As soon he jumped out. That would look very powerful, but I guess he forgot. Well, the winner of this game is Ilo Sentry. He wins the all-in he made. Let's get the print screen. And that was a hat trick for someone. Who was that? Vog versus Moss. So many hats. Tyrion, 2 goals, 3 assists. Moss, 3 goals. Final result is 4-5. 76-78, what a great game. That last shot was, I mean, to be honest, Slide managed to do so many great decisions in this game. So sooner or later, one of those decisions he makes will be a wrong one. And this was a wrong one. Unfortunately, this was in overtime. But, well, I want to say thank you for both teams for great performance. I really enjoyed this game. And I hope you viewers also enjoyed it. And Valens will take over